What's up, guys? You guys probably know by now who Emma Chamberlain is.
Who?
Emma Chamberlain? You don't know who that is? Or?
That's the guy that scored 100 points in a basketball game.
No. No. That's Wilt Chamberlain. Oh. Yeah, I'm talking about the YouTuber. Anyways, today I'm gonna be recreating her Instagram photos.
Oh, shit! You're talking about the dude that dates Liza Koshy.
What the fuck are you talking about? No! No, that's David Dobrik. That's not even close. That's the thing. You're not even in the ballpark. Like I was saying, today we're gonna be recreating Emma Chamberlain's Instagram pictures. It's gonna be tough. I think it's gonna be a little challenging. It's gonna push me creatively. According to her Instagram profile, she's a movie character. So.
Oh!
What? What is it now?
She played Hermione, right?
What the? That's Emma Watson. Okay, just. Long story short, she's pretty cool. She's pretty funny. And not trying to flex on you guys right now, but one time she DM'd me back, so I mean, I would say things are moving kind of fast. We're kind of like this. Yeah, anyways, Emma, if you're watching this, just, I don't know, hit me up or something. I don't know. Let me know. yeah. Let's go get some clothes. So the first photo we're gonna remake is the photo where she's grabbing Santa Claus's ass cheeks. I think the number one thing we need to find for this is the image of Santa Claus. Clearly it's this one. The iconic. We're gonna print this guy out. I think it's working. There it is. Let's go squeeze some Santa ass. Okay, so she's pretty close to the butt cheeks. Looks like she's got a little... Nope, that's not it. That's not it. I don't know, there's just something missing. Okay, how did she do this? How did she get the... she's a genius. Like, how does she get these angles? I don't... A little bit lower? A little bit of that? You're never gonna believe this. Santa Claus is facing the wrong way. That's the thing. That's what's getting it. Okay. I think a little more forward-leaning. That one's pretty good. I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. Tell me this outfit isn't on point. Try to tell me. I mean, we don't have the red shoes, don't have the red Converse, don't have the stripes either. Also not a crop top. I don't think you guys would have wanted to see that anyway, so... Got the little scrunchie on my arm. What else? Handkerchief. Had to do it too. Let's go take this photo. Looks like she's right at about the baseline.
Little known fact, Ryan used to actually play tennis.
I mean, I went to regionals my sophomore year. I'm not trying to brag though. Like, that's a common misconception. I'm not trying to brag about it. Like, I'm pretty humble about my tennis career, to be honest.
The head's kind of tilted back a tiny bit.
Like this?
Not quite that much.
Right there.
Perfect. Put your left foot forward a little bit more. Your left ankle, left heel, move it into towards your right foot. There. Oh, yes.
All right. I mean, dude, these are like, I look good. I could tell that you came with a Disney flow, hey. Ain't nobody ever heard about your Disney show, hey. Got a bitch that remind me of my- Okay, we're at a gas station.
Pretty
okay, I'm touch my toes.
Hey. Blow up. Blow. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk.
Where we going?
Okay, so your arms, your right arm is kind of like over your calf, and your left arm is like in your crotch, kind of, just like that.
Which way is my head facing?
Oh, no glasses, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, make a mirror with me. Make a mirror with me. And then kind of look like a little bit of that. No, face other way. All right, George, you ready to take this photo?
Yeah.
All right, this looks pretty good. No idea how we're gonna copy this. There's a few problems. So, first of all, there's only three of us. Not sure who's gonna take the photo. Second of all, I look ridiculous right now. Don't even wanna ask a stranger to take a photo. I mean, it's hard to find a wall that really looks similar to this, you know? I'm wearing a Dragon Ball Z shirt. This video is just not really going as planned, I'm not gonna lie. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. I gotta love to keep me, baby. My friends left me. Right now, I'm on top of a parking garage, getting ready for another photo, but here's the challenge. Brett went to work. George had to go to some ultimate frisbee match. I don't know what. I really don't know what he's getting into lately, but anyways, things just got a lot more interesting because one, I'm not exactly sure how to do like a timer on my camera. Two photos to go. I feel like we're going strong right now. This is the next photo. What the fuck am I wearing? Oh my god. I got some cutoff Wranglers on too. Bob Ross shirt from Walmart. I don't know. I know it's not perfect. It's not supposed to be perfect. Okay, maybe it is, but fuck. I can't do it perfect. How did she do that? I look fucking stupid right now. I actually look stupid. He's got the scrunchie. He's got a little bit of that going on. Where's my phone? These jean shorts are actually all up in my crotch right now. This is, I can't wait to get out of these. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's like, okay, so it's one of those vertical ones. So first of all, I need to put this in vertical mode. This is just really cringy. Okay, here's the challenge. I don't know if you can tell, the light is really harsh right now. If you look in the photo, you see that the lighting's really not too bad. Like it's really mellow, and I think she took this photo right before sunset, if not at sunset, or maybe even after sunset. So my challenge is, do I wait and get a better photo, or do I take it now and run with it? Like that's my question right now, I guess. Alright, I think this is better lighting. I dead ass have been trying to take this photo for 15 minutes. I can't get it. I don't know if it's because it's not on my iPhone. I don't know if it's because the lighting's weird. I don't know if it's because my fucking shorts are stupid as hell. I don't know if it's Bob Ross's fault. I don't know. I'll give it another shot. The scrunchie, is it the scrunchie or the glasses? Like it's just like this, dude. That's all. What's the deal? Why can't I get a photo? I gotta put the 10 second timer on, so every time I take a photo, boom, 10 seconds gone, like that. So it's like, why are there cars here on a Sunday evening? What are you doing here? All right, I'm losing sunlight. Let's get it. Let's go. We got it. I'm not giving up. It's just like, it's not that hard. And the glasses, oh my god, the glasses. It's just like, it's a little bit of the glass in you below it. See, it's more zoomed. Whoa, shit, I'm filming anyways. What the heck? That's it. I'm fucking done. Take your Walmart glasses. I've had it up to here, guys. I've had it up to here. Okay, get this scrunchie off my wrist, too. Matter of fact, I'm just gonna take these jean shorts off while I'm at it. Am I right, guys? What do you know? It's just the fucking white shorts I had on earlier. What a challenge. That was actually very tough. I really value friends now. The sun's literally down, so no daylight left. Honestly, like, I'm gonna go get something to eat, and then I'm gonna probably sleep. Emma, if you're watching this, hope you enjoyed the video, because, you know, it was a lot of fun to make. Just a good time. No one's f***ing watching this anymore. Who am I kidding? See you next time. Show yourself. Take on.
On the Instagram, grab coffee sometime. It's whatever though.